What is going on, YouTube? Another day, another vlog, guys. Going on another adventure. We're at this park somewhere in Mornington, I think. Took us freaking 2 hours, 2 hour drive to get here. So we'll see if that drive was worth it. You know what I'm saying? There's so many flies around. It's pretty hot at the moment. Yeah, this is my first time right here. Finally made it to the other side, guys. I just finished taking photos. Now we're gonna go try to get some food. I don't know where we're going. Just following them. Now back down to the other side, back to the other side.
Ready now, drum time. It's chilling at the beach. I don't know what this beach is called, but this is definitely my first time here.
We're now at a different spot. We're going to the mud house. It's been pretty tiring, but it's hot. What is that?
That is a
porcupine? Porcupine, no.
Yo. I'm now making my way to the lighthouse. But we're at, this is my first time here.
We're definitely not on the outside. The door is locked. We're just gonna go check out this way. I'm currently surrounded by all these fucking flies, bro. Too many flies here. Made it here, guys. So now we are gonna go right here.
Yep.
So we're gonna have to go over there. Walk all the way from here.
Yep.
That's where we're gonna go. I'm not
don't know how long it's gonna take. I just wanna get there so I can fly my drone. These flies are still annoying the shit out of me. Look at this. I'm still surrounded. Everyone's still annoyed because of the flies. I don't know why there's so many flies here.
Getting closer.
Somebody left their thong here. It was a bit of a struggle at the start, trying to get this drone in the air. I had to calibrate it and everything. But at the end of it all, it was all worth it, just like always.